Hartmann's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. Had to be some horrible mistake, and I pulled out my own pile of booklets from my backpack and confirmed what I already knew. Yes, somehow the mistake was on my part, and I had ended up being housed with the girls. And I went through the other stuff, and it was pretty obvious. No, there was no printing error.